Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at ValderBeebeShow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/ValderBeebeShow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Good day. I want to thank you for staying with me as I took a break, and I am back. I'm back with Vanessa Rosetto. She's here to talk about plant-based. Vanessa, thank you so much for being here.
Thank you for having me.
Help me educate my audience. When you're saying plant-based, what are you meaning?
Yeah, so a lot of people think that plant-based means only plants, but it means exactly what it says. Plant-based, based around plants, so mostly plants. So we want to have more nuts and more greens and more beans. So I like to teach people about a protein flip. If you're going to enjoy meat, instead of putting it front and center, switch that and have the plants be front and center. So it's not the star anymore. It's really an extra on set. So it's a protein flip. And people are a little bit nervous, though, when they're only eating plants or mostly eating plants, because they think they're not going to get enough protein. And I always have to remind them, you know, that's not true. A lot of plants have protein. And some of them have complete proteins, which is why I really appreciate working with wonderful pistachios, because pistachios provide complete protein. So that's all 9 essential amino acids and 6 grams of complete protein per serving. So it's a wonderful alternative to meat because it's naturally cholesterol free, and also it helps to add fiber throughout your day.
I want my audience to know that Vanessa is a registered dietitian, so you can't get better advice than this. Vanessa, what do you have there that looks so delicious? Would you give us a tour?
Of course. So I made this beautiful snack board. This is a way for you to get good quality protein, right? Snacking. So I added, you know, pistachios for protein. And also, I didn't cook anything. I just blended the pistachios to make this pistachio pesto here and pistachio hummus. Everything else is plug and play. Super simple. I also made this grain bowl, and I have, you know, quinoa, I have sweet potatoes, and I have pistachios for extra protein. But if I want to pair it for a heart-healthy combo, I have pistachio-encrusted salmon. Cut it up in cubes, pair that together. That might be too heavy for some people. And, you know, of course, I'm a dietitian, so of course I'm going to give you a salad. So I have this salad here. And I've added, you know, beautiful beets. I love beets, roasting them. They have that earthy taste, nuttiness from the pistachios. And that's where you get your protein. And then you can add this pistachio milk latte, which you just blend pistachios in water, add coffee, and you have protein liquefied. It's delicious. If you want a little sweetness, add a date. Maybe some cardamom, maybe some vanilla, that all goes well. And then lastly, because everybody is always concerned about dessert, I have this beautiful avocado pudding, and I added pistachios to elevate it, give it more protein, and give it that like delicious flavor profile. Super fun, easy to make.
All right, I've got an Instagram question for you. They say that there's almond milk in the store. Is there pistachio milk?
You know what? I have not seen pistachio milk in the store, but like I said, you can make it yourself. Pistachios are such a soft nut. They don't need to be soaked. So add equal parts pistachio and water and blend. You will see how easy it is. Look how frothy this is.
I know. I love that. I love that. Okay. Any other suggestions for going plant-based? Because I like what you're offering.
Yeah. So, you know, keep it simple. You have 35 chances a week to eat well. If you could do it 32 times, you should achieve your goal. So if you think you want to be plant-based and you eat 5 times a day, right? 3 main meals and 2 snacks, what you would do is, okay, mostly plants, right? Plant forward. So if I have breakfast, lunch, and 2 snacks as plants, and I want to enjoy meat at dinner time, you're doing pretty well.
All right. And one last question. This one comes from Facebook. They want to know if they eat a plant-based diet, are they considered vegan now?
No, because remember, when I said plant-based, I said mostly plants. So you're still able to enjoy animal protein if that's what you'd like.
All right, then. Online, can we find any recipes? Where do we get any more tips?
It's more recipes and tips at KolinaHealth.com. And for all things pistachios, you can follow at Wonderful Pistachios.
Vanessa, thank you so very much for that great information. I think I'm going to make me some pistachio milk.
Let me know how you like it.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.